Good evening from my underground bunker where I'm hiding out from Coronageddon. I'm in a secret location trying to hide from all the viruses out there. I wanted to get with you tonight to give you a little update on what's going to happen for the rest of the semester. I want to apologize for the fuzziness of the camera. I'm trying a couple of different programs to see which one I like best. All right, well, let's get started real quick. First of all, some quick updates. We will be finishing the semester online. So all the work for the rest of the semester, all of the lectures will be through Blackboard or something else. We don't know when the campus will reopen to students. We don't know if, we don't know when. That is all still up in the air. Faculty and staff, we have limited access to the campus. We can only go there for limited amounts of time. And we are limited in numbers. So not just me, but all of your teachers, all the faculty, we are going to be in and out of the campus, but it is completely closed to students right now. Lectures. I'm going to be creating PowerPoints and posting them to Blackboard. What will happen is on Mondays and Wednesdays, I'll be creating the PowerPoints for the class. They will be uploaded to Blackboard. If you are in History 1111, I will put these along with the PowerPoints that are already there. So there will be two sets of PowerPoints for the History 1111. I will be recording the lectures and posting them to YouTube. So just like this lecture will be in YouTube, all the other ones will be for the rest of the semester. I will be posting the lectures on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And then I will be adding YouTube links to Blackboard so that you can watch them and listen to them as many times as you want. I hate to do this, but I have to make sure that you watch these lectures. So I'm going to put in a little secret word in each one, and then there's going to be a one question quiz each week. This is in addition to any other quizzes. And once again, this is just to make sure that you are actually watching these, since I can't see you in person. If you've ever seen Pee-wee's Playhouse, this is kind of like the word of the day where everybody screams. If you want to scream at home, go ahead and do that, but you don't have to. Coursework. Yes, you still have to do your work. Yes, you still have to do the SLO. Yes, you still have to do the reflection papers. Yes, you still have to do the quizzes. You get the idea. You still have to do everything. We're not going to get out of doing any work, but doing it at home, it might be a little bit easier for you. If you are in History 1112, you still have to read the book Mouse. And if you're in History 1112, I will be posting some quizzes for you based on our weekly readings. Everybody else, your quizzes are already in Blackboard. Due dates, though, I'm going to move them to Sunday nights, so everybody's work will be due on Sunday night, 11:59 p.m. That is a little bit of a change, and I'll be making those updates probably tomorrow so that everything is going to be due on Sunday night. It's going to be really important that you keep a close watch on the calendar and keep a close watch on the course calendar as well. Museum review. Some of you have done this, some of you haven't. And if you've already been to a museum, you don't have to do anything else. And if you've already turned in your museum review, you don't have to redo it. But if you still have to go to a museum, obviously you can't go to one since most of them are closed. So what you can do now is you can visit an online history museum, or you can watch a historical film and do a critique on that. It will be your choice, but I will post a list of both the history museums and the historical films you can use later this week. Once again, if you've already gone to a museum, go ahead and write about the museum you saw. And if you've turned in a museum review already, don't worry about it. You will get a grade for what you've already turned in. Now, virtual office hours. Since we can't see each other in person, and this is completely optional, just like office hours are anyways, I'm going to use a program called Discord. Some of you may use it already for gaming. Some of you may not. You do not have to download the program, but you can download the program if you want to. If you don't download the program, then Discord will work in just a web browser. Now, why Discord? Well, it's free. It's useful. You can write in it, you can do text, and you can do voice as well. Excuse me. I've included the Discord link here if you want to try to type that in. Also, the Discord link is in Blackboard. If you click on the page that says syllabus, you'll see virtual online office hours there. When you join, it's going to give you a random nickname. Change your nickname to your real name. That way I know who you are. All right. That is it for tonight. Look for more information on Tuesday. And if you would, when you watch this, just to make sure that everybody can see it and it's working, when you watch this, send me a message in Blackboard just telling me that, yes, I could watch this. All right, until then, stay safe. Thank you.